My mom, she was my rock. She was my everything. She was a very strong woman, and just by learning from her and how much she impacted my life and how important she was to me in my life, and for me it was, I didn't kind of look at it like I have to do this. I didn't look at it like that. It's just I had to feel like I felt like I had to, because like I had to do this because she, I didn't know, she was a very strong woman, and that's where I got my strength from, was her. Me and her worked together all my life. It was always me and her, me and her, and me and her. And it just come natural that I had to do it. It's like, it was no decision for me. Like, I didn't have to, I didn't think twice, and I never, like, decided on it. And it's what I wanted to do. And I never got the strength within myself to do it. She actually gave it to me. She's the one who kept me strong through it. And my love for her was a lot.